So check this out. This video is covering a fair use, and it's just jokes at the end of the day.
I'm in Sandston, Virginia, close to Richmond, and I found this place called Philly Vegan. Listen, when I tell y'all, I got the burger, the Philly Vegan burger, like that, and the fries. So 2024 has started out with a bang, you know, as everybody already knows, the obvious, you know, your boy Cat Williams set it off, like Queen Latifah, and it hasn't slowed up yet. Somehow, this Eminem and Benzino beef snuck up on me, and now I can't look away. It's like a train wreck or something.
I don't want to fight.
Right.
And he started talking shit to me. I said, bro, I don't even know you.
I don't want to fight.
Right. You know what I'm saying? Like, leave me the fuck alone. He started talking more shit, talking about he got a gun.
I don't want to fight.
Right. And he's going to do all this other shit. What am I supposed to do?
Hey, you a grown man. You my elder, so who am I to tell you to stop? Struggle barring it up.
Cause you ain't with the fake fam. Me, you and Royce can box. 2-on-1, y'all get the same hands.
Struggle bar it up to your heart's content, my brother. I mean, sir. Benzino, we talking tough?
You snitched on me. I can't believe you out there.
Cause you ain't with the fake fam. Me, you and Royce can box. 2-on-1, y'all get the same hands.
I'm so thankful for the internet.
As much as I've done for you. As much as I've done for you, okay. I can't fucking believe it.
Come on.
See, Mazzino's from a time where you could do something and it wouldn't exist anymore because there wasn't really any solid documentation of it. So he, in his mind, what's happened doesn't exist anymore. But no. We live in the age of receipts.
I can't fucking believe this shit.
Stop.
I can't believe
this
shit.
I know. Just keep talking to me. They're not going to let you go down there with them.
So what happened will always be. You can't reinvent yourself or try to tell us that it's raining when it's really R. Kelly. You know?
Justin. Okay? Compose yourself, man. We're figuring it out. I understand it's a shitty situation.
Yeah, it's a shitty situation.
I understand. I promise I do.
Damn. Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe.
Like, anything you say can and will be used to the opposite of what you're saying because we saw what we saw.
I don't want to fight.
Right.
Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? Yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks.
Wow. Be done with
I
them.
I can't believe you.
Come on.
Yo.
Come on.
Come on, man.
You ain't got to try to get the whole... Hey, Black Lives Matter, yo.
The whole story. All right? I understand.
All right? You ain't got to be trying to fucking
no,
rough
good.
Me up, all right?
Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog. When you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn.